Assalamu alaikum everyone. So today I'll be doing this almost complete mandala. Since it is already has some vibrant colors of black and white, so I'll try not to disturb it much, but some of the colors that I'll be using is blue and purple, shiny blue and shiny purple, and then I'll use black and glittery black. Let's begin.